It's been about 10 years now that I've been in around fostering. My daughter grew up around the foster kids. She can handle them better than most adults. At times, she'll take them for an outing, or she'll say, you know, bring them over to her apartment or something like that. So that kind of gives me the break that I need. Probably the real break that I really need, I'm just not getting. I'm probably just surviving right now, emotionally.